No, I always.
Alright, this is the second episode of Uncharted. Obviously, if you couldn't tell.
Don't you love the way the water so makes cool. your jeans all squidgy?
Squidgy. Nice word, I like it.
It's like the good old days, isn't it?
Yeah. When were those again?
I don't know. He's such a funny guy. He had so many good quips. I don't know what that guy's name is. I've heard his voice before, but I can't remember.
Oh, wait. This can't be right. We must have made a wrong turn somewhere. Hey, now what do you bet that will take us right into the boiler room?
From there, actually.
We're in.
Yeah, in like Flynn, right?
What?
In like Flynn.
I don't get it.
Just give me a boost.
You're so funny. I can't remember who plays that guy. I know his voice, I just don't know his name.
Here it comes.
Thanks.
You're not welcome, fuck you.
Almost there. You ready? No guts, no glory.
Uh-huh, that's the saying.
Here we go. We're good.
Good God. Oh, I have to move. My bad.
Just reach up there and grab the ladder.
Okay, alright.
He doesn't need to use the walkie-talkie. He's right across the room. Good God.
Yeah. Yeah, I dropped it down for you.
Amazing, I can't believe it. What the? Dude, go up. Thank you. Jeez, man. It's not annoying at all. Where am I gonna go right there? Jeez.
Alright. This is the way to the courtyard.
Yes, it is.
Well, we're not going this way. Not if you want to keep your skin.
Correct.
Alright.
There's gotta be a shutoff valve around here somewhere. See if we can find it, then.
You got it!
Yay. Amazing. I'm the best. Why is there holding the pipe anyway? Amazing jump. Why? Ooh, there's a guard.
Okay. Now there should be a door just around this corner.
Correct.
That's our access point. Once we're through, just stick to the plan. You got me?
Tell me you didn't miss this.
I'm here, aren't I? It's locked.
Good job I came prepared. I pick more than my nose, my friend.
Wait! There's an alarm. That's new since last time.
Great. Now what?
Well, I can disarm it if we can find the junction box. It's gotta be around here somewhere.
Look at the line to see where it goes. Over there? Oh, it's right there.
There. That ought to do it.
Hopefully.
Alright, we're in.
Don't need to use the walkie-talkie, sir. You're right across the room.
Shit. I got him.
How did he not hear the door?
Night-night.
Night-night. You're gonna go to Petty Boys.
There's the tower. Yeah, but we can only get to it from the roof, and we can't get to the roof from here.
Well,
we're gonna have to make our way to the next courtyard, through that gate over there.
Well, let's do it.
Okay. that much.
We've got to get up to that balcony.
Okay.
We can climb the gate over here.
Got it.
Yeah. Cool beans, bro.
Gece vardiyasında çalışmaktan nefret ediyorum.
I've got the other one.
Haklısın abi.
Hiçbir şey olmuyor.
Bazen o kadar canım sıkılıyor.
Come on, what are you waiting for?
You dumbass.
İşler nasıl bu aralar?
Bugün epey bir sessiz.
Okay, we're almost there.
I'll go right, you go left.
Lights out.
I have to be up here, yeah. Maybe I can jump down. Nice kick, bro. Nice solid punch.
Should be able to lift this up, sneak right under. Whoa, whoa, not so fast. There's another alarm. Ah, great. You want to get this one? Wait here.
What a dickhead. Can't believe it. Oh no, I think I have to go the other way. Do this.
One, two, three. All right, go. You got it.
Yeah.
Hurry. Okay, okay. Go.
There we are.
Easy. Easy.
Easy, easy, easy, easy peasy, lemon squeezy.
Cross this courtyard to get onto the roof.
Okay, I'll just let you do
it.
Right.
Senin burada olmaman lazım.
Night, night. Get him, Clint? Oh my God. What an asshole.
Damn it.
Onu köşeye sıkıştırdık.
Are you fucking kidding me? He didn't do anything? Yeah, good job. Oh my God, what an asshole. Shut up and do something. Honestly. Okay, get off the wall so I can kill you. Not really kill, just knock out.
Diye ne olduğunu duydun mu?
Evet, o transfer olmamış mı?
Can you just let me do all this? What a good guy. He's such a good guy. I'm just leaving a trail of bodies. Wherever I walk. Oh, there's another guy over there. Then why didn't you fucking take him out? Jesus Christ, man. Awesome.
Huh?
Clay. He's right there.
Orada biri var.
You gonna do something?
Now we just gotta find a way up to that window. Which window? There's a lot of bloody windows.
Good observation, Captain Asshole. Finally, I'm in. Hey, they don't see their heads? What's wrong with you?
Crap. Now what?
It's time to tip the odds back in our favor.
Oh, that's brilliant. Guns? What are you thinking?
Relax, Gandhi. They're tranquilizer guns. Totally non-lethal. Your conscience will remain unscathed.
Oh, well, good idea.
Great. Okay, a little bit of advice. These things have lousy range, so we still have to get in close. You okay with that?
Know how to shoot a gun, genius.
It's not a gun, though. It's a tranquilizer.
All right, let's take these guys out.
Bu kutular ya, bizim taşımamızı beklemiyorlar umarım. Bu bizim görevimiz değil ki.
Bunlar ne ki zaten?
That took you long enough. Jeez, man. Oh, you need to scream like that.
We gotta get up to that walkway.
Which one? That one? Oh, okay.
This could help.
There, that'll work. Now all we need is a horse.
Oh, haha, you're so funny. Humor.
Those rafters will get us onto the roof, if we can get up there. Good thing one of us thought ahead, eh?
Sure, I guess so.
All yours.
Fuck you. Dickhead.
Hey! Eller yukarı!
Problem, mate.
Come on.
Alright, alright. I'm coming. I think I'm gonna take the elevator next time.
Yeah, there isn't. Okay. Genius. Can't believe I didn't think of that. Should've taken the fucking elevator. I guess I have to go up there, eh? Okay. Not the obvious choice. Okay. Oh, I guess I have to go over there then. Because he's over there. You know, it makes sense. Can you get up, please? Oh wow, are you kidding me? I didn't see that. Can't believe it.
Alright, there's the tower.
Yes,
getting closer. Appreciate that update, Captain Obvious.
There you go. I like how everything is perfectly like taken out, so perfectly taken out. Are you gonna go? Okay, have to jump across.
Don't look down. Don't look down, don't look down.
Wasn't going to.
Mehmet'e ne oldu?
O mu? O artık gündüz vardiyasında çalışıyor.
Memnun muymuş?
Mutluymuş, öyle değil.
Come on.
Ama ben kişisel olarak...
Gotcha! Pull me up! You put on weight, mate!
Pull me up there!
that's for you.
Hurry up, come on, you can do it.
Okay, I can get this.
Yes, you can, if you hurry up, because I wish you would.
Once again, you're up.
Once again, fuck you.
I'm right behind you.
As always.
Yeah, as always. Weird. Am I meant to go over this way?
There's a guy above you, there's a guy above you. There's a guy below you, there's a guy below you.
Oh, really? Wow, nice. Get up there. I had to go. No? Okay. Well, I'm following him. Nope, guess not. I see it. Nope, I guess I don't see it. What the fuck, man? Really? What are you doing? Am I supposed to go this way? No.
I can see your house. Let's get moving.
Okay, well, we're moving. Such a nice guy.
A
I said that so many
you.
Fucking times. Oh, fucking great, great. God damn it.
Nearly there.
Yeah, but why are the lights still on?
Chloe will take care of it, don't worry.
Yeah, I'm sure she will. You better hurry up. Didn't see me, okay.
Shit. We can't get any closer with the tower lit up like that. What the hell's she doing?
I don't know.
Come on, Chloe.
That's my girl.
Well, I guess. Gonna go? It'll take 5 years to do.
We're clear. Ladies first.
Ah, cute. Here we go.
Oh, there it is.
And there's the acoustic alarm. Until we get this case unlocked, that thing's gonna go off. We so much as touch this glass.
No worries, mate.
Sure.
Voila.
All right.
Now we're sure it's the right one.
Well, I guess there's only one way to find out. Sorry, Marco.
Statement of the year. This is it. It's bloody useless.
No, I don't think so.
The light of the Great Khan. Wait a minute.
What are you doing?
It's resin. It'll burn.
And?
Just give me your lighter. What?
Is that really a good idea in here?
And? You see that? Our ships were driven by a great flood tide into the wilds of Java.
Sounds like they were hit by a tsunami.
Yeah, somewhere off the west coast of Borneo.
Oh, great. That narrows it down a bit.
Look, this mountain must have been the closest landmark where they went aground. We find that mountain. We find the ships.
Yeah, good work, mate.
Wait, there's more. Okay, Joe. As if the ocean itself sought to throw off the terrible cargo
we carried from Shambhala. The curse of the Chintamani.
Yes.
Would that mean something to you? Shambhala? Oh my God, Flynn. What? Marco Polo found Shambhala. Shangri-La. You're joking. If they were carrying the Chintamani stone, it might still be there. It's all very fascinating, but we really gotta go. Yeah, I'm right behind you. What the hell are you doing? Sorry, mate. This is where we part ways. Wait, Flynn, we had a plan. No, you had a plan. Turns out I've got one of my own. Come on, throw me the rope. Don't be stupid. Oh, yeah, right. You're the mastermind. Only you overlooked one little detail. Didn't you, partner? So what are you gonna do, shoot me now? No, I just need you out of the way for a little while. Shit! You think I didn't know about the ships from the beginning? Any schoolboy could have figured that out. Flynn, listen. Face it, genius. You've been played. Not yet. I want to give the guards a decent head start.
Why?
Right, that's my cue. No hard feelings, yeah?
Nope. And that's where I'm gonna end it. Goodbye.